when I was 15, 16, when I really started to play guitar, I definitely wanted to become a musician. It was almost impossible because the dream was so big that I didn't see any chance, because I was living in a little town, was studying. And when I finally broke away from school and became a musician, I thought, well, now I may have a little bit of a chance, because all I really wanted to do is music, and not only play music, but compose music. At that time in Germany, in 69, 70, they had already discotheques. So I would take my car, would go to a discotheque, sing maybe 30 minutes. I think I had about 7-8 songs. I would partially sleep in the car because I didn't want to drive home. And that helped me for about almost 2 years to survive in the beginning. I wanted to do an album with the sounds of the 50s, the sounds of the 60s, of the 70s, and then have a sound of the future. And I said, wait a second, I know the synthesizer. Why don't I use the synthesizer, which is the sound of the future? And I didn't have any idea what to do, but I knew I needed a click. So we put a click on the 24 track, which then was synced to the Moog modular. I knew that could be a sound of the future, but I didn't realize how much the impact would be. My name is Giovanni Giorgio, but everybody calls me Giorgio. Thank you. once you free your mind about a concept of harmony and of music being correct, you can do whatever you want. So nobody told me what to do, and there was no preconception of what to do.